Jeff the Nature Guy here at Zoo Montana in Billings, Montana. And listen, can you hear that? It might be hard for the microphone to pick it up, but we're hearing a loud sound in the trees. It's a summertime tradition to hear that. They're cicadas. And everybody thinks they're locusts, but here's the thing, is cicadas and locusts are different things. Locusts can be very, very detrimental to crops here in Montana and really around the world, but cicadas are actually pretty harmless bugs. They're true bugs, by the way, that call really most of the United States home, but they're fascinating bugs, and I'm gonna talk about their different stages. Now, first of all, look at this thing right here. That thing looks like a beast. But it's dead because it's not really the bug anymore. It's the exoskeleton. So what happens is this thing crawls out of the ground every summer. And usually this thing spent about 5 years underground before it comes out. So after about 5 years of being underground, this thing crawls out, crawls up the tree, and sits there, and kind of like a butterfly emerging out of cocoon, the true bug emerges. And it turns into this thing. Look at this. This is the cicada that you're hearing up in the trees right now. I'm gonna turn them around so you can just get a good look at them. We'll get some nice close-up shots, but look at those eyeballs. Now this cicada is also, is here in Montana, sometimes called the plains harvest fly. A lot of people call it that. But as big and gross and bad looking as this bug looks, they're harmless. They don't bite, they don't sting. All they do is they sit up in the trees. The boys like to sing to find a girl. Once they find a girl, they have some babies, and the next thing you know, they die. And the sad thing is, this little cicada doesn't even eat while it's an adult. It never eats, it just finds its girl and dies shortly thereafter. But let's talk about these guys. Underneath their body are, did you hear it? It just made a sound. Did you hear that? Oh, listen. Oh, that's so cool. And what's doing that is underneath here. We're gonna get a close-up, but he's got these things that look like ribs on their body right there. Those are called timbals. And basically what that is he can move those back and forth and make that call that you hear there. Let's see. Oh, I'm so excited he did that on camera for you. But that's what makes that sound. And again, that sound is calling in the girlfriends. When you're a girl locust, or I'm sorry, see, a girl cicada, they like that sound. But hey, watch these guys. And remember, if one lands on you, don't worry. They're not gonna hurt you. They are very harmless animals. Look at how beautiful those wings are. So guys, until next time, good luck out there finding these cool sheds. These are cool little souvenirs to pull off the tree, keep in your room, and maybe scare mom or dad a little bit. That's kind of a fun thing. Guys, until next time, I'm Jeff the Nature Guy here at Zoo Montana.